This is a puzzle I used to like to give to my students on the first day of school to have them work together in groups and see if they could build it out. These four pieces, when we put them together correctly, will form the letter T. Now, what usually started happen is they usually started stacking vertical. They would take it, they would get it going here, they would get here, and then trying to figure out where to put this piece, or they would move these over here, and then try and put this piece here and fill it in. Some of them would fill it out. A lot of groups would get stuck. I usually, at one point, gave them one hint. My first hint that I would give them would be that this piece goes there, and to look at the diagonals. From there, some groups got it, others kept figuring it out or kept working on it and trying. So from there, my second hint was this piece goes here, and again, to look at the diagonals. Because this big piece does not go vertically. This big piece now lines up on the diagonal and fills in that corner of the T. So that large, awkward piece goes there, and then this final piece lines up along the diagonal and fills in that corner. Then we have our capital T. So the key is we have to look at the diagonals, not just vertically and horizontally.